a minute ago. She was born in a Northwoods town 21 winters ago. She grew tired of the freezing cold and living in the blind snow. But this girl knew she wouldn't be there long. She had plans and dreams. She'd seen pictures of the sunshine stained in the pages of a magazine. She waited them tables and she used to smile, saving every penny she made for one-way Dixie bound and track ticket heading to the promised land, where mom and daddy begged her not to go. And the day she dreamed of came, and as she waved goodbye, sitting way up high from the window of a southbound train. Now she had a fire burning deep inside, riding on a southbound train, and the clickety-clack of that railroad track only helps to fan the flame. No more worries, no more cares, she lived them up in Bangor, Maine. Now she's starting a brand new life, riding on a southbound train. You're looking good to me, with your ocean breeze and your tall palm trees and your southern hospitality. Now she's a knockout queenie in a straight bikini, driving all the boys insane. And this all started with a small town dream and a ticket on a southbound train. Now she had a fire burning deep inside, riding on a southbound train, and the clickety-clack of that railroad track only helps to fan the flame. No more worries, no more cares, she lived them up in Bangor, Maine. Now she's starting a brand new life, riding on a southbound train. Now she's starting a brand new life, riding on a southbound train.